And when it comes to the trade policy, we are not so heavily involved. And with overreached ribs and rank sails, lean rent, and beggars by the trumpet wind. So again, Sorghum here has nodded with sympathy with all this situation. And then, when Sorghum says to William Adams, for all this foreign policy and Shakespearean advice, he's trying to pay. And then William Adams, for the composer, she says, he is well paid, that is well satisfied. And I, the reverend you, am satisfied. And therein do account myself well paid. My mind was never yet me a master. And listening to this, Sorghum has given the townhouse in Edo and the territory in Kenya. This idea is very much appealing to Japanese people. So